class 9. Today we are continuing the chapter 4, and today I am telling you how to factorize by grouping the terms. As the heading says, factorizing by grouping of terms. When the grouping of terms of the given polynomial gives rise to common factor, then the given polynomial can be factorized by following procedure. First one, arrange the terms of given polynomials in groups in such a way that each group has a common factor. Second, factorize each group. And third, take out the factor which is common to each group. Now see the example. First example is ax minus ay plus bx minus by. Whenever you factorize the terms, first of all, you have to see whether any number or any term is common in all. If not, then group them. Like ax minus ay will come in one group plus bx minus by in another group. If we see these two terms, we see that a is common in both. So we'll take out this a here and x minus y within the bracket. Plus, in these two terms, b is common. So we'll take this b out and x minus y will left. So we'll keep that in bracket. Now, if we see these two terms, we see that x minus y is common in both. So we'll take out this x minus y in one bracket. A is left from here plus b. So we'll keep this a plus b in another bracket. See the second example. 4x squared minus 10xy minus 6xz plus 15yz are given. Now if we see all these four terms, nothing is common in all, so we'll group them. 4x squared minus 10xy in one group minus 6xz and 15yz in another group. Because here minus sign is given and here is plus. If we take minus sign common, then plus sign will change into minus, because minus minus is plus. Now, if we see these two terms, 2x is common in both. 4 and 10, both are divisible by 2, so we have taken 2 and this x is common, so we have taken this x out. Now, if we divide this 4x squared by 2x, we get 2x, so this will come inside the bracket. Minus sign is here, so minus over here. And if we divide 10xy by 2x, we get 5y. So we'll put this in a bracket. Minus, in these two terms, 3z is common. So if we divide 6xz by 3z, 2x comes minus, this minus sign is here. And 15yz divided by 3z is 5y. So we'll keep this over here. Now, if we see these two terms, 2x minus 5 is common in both. So we'll take out this 2x minus 5y over here, and then 2x is left from here, minus 3z from here. So the factors of 4x squared minus 10xy minus 6xz plus 15yz is 2x minus 5y multiplied by 2x minus 3z. Now see the third example. The equation is x squared plus xy multiplied by 1 plus y plus y cube. Now here, if you see these terms, 4 terms are not given, only 3 terms are there, x square plus xy into 1 plus y plus y cube, and nothing is common over here. So in this term, we will open this bracket first. So x square will come from here, plus xy multiplied by 1 is xy, plus xy multiplied by y is xy squared plus y cube. Now we'll group these two in one and these two terms in another group. Now if we see these two terms, x is common in both. So we'll take out x over here. X squared divided by x is x plus xy divided by x is y only. So this has come in the bracket now. Plus in these two terms, y squared is common. So we'll take this y square common, and if we divide xy square by y square, we get x only. So this will come over here, plus y cube divided by y square is y only. So y will come over here in this bracket. Now if we see these two terms now, x plus y is common in both. So x plus y, we'll take it out, and then x is left from here plus y squared from here. So x plus y multiplied by x plus y squared are the factors of given terms. Now fourth example, ab multiplied by x squared plus y squared minus xy multiplied by a squared plus b squared. Now if we see these terms, nothing is common. So first of all, we will open the bracket, ab into x squared plus ab into y squared minus xy into a squared is a squared xy minus xy multiplied by b squared is minus b squared xy, because minus into plus is minus over here. Now if we see these four terms, we see that in these two terms ax is common, and in these two terms by is common. So we'll group them, a bx squared minus a squared xy together minus, we are taking this term first, b squared xy minus, because this plus sign will change into minus, we have taken minus sign common, so a by squared will come over here. If we see these two terms, in these two terms a is common and one x is common, so we'll take out this ax outside the bracket, bx is left over here minus a y will left, so we'll put that into bracket minus, in these two terms by is common, so we'll take out by and bx is left from here minus ay is left over here, so we'll write this term over here. Now if we see these two terms, bx minus ay in these two terms are common, so we'll take it out, and ax minus by will left from here, so we'll put this in another bracket. So bx minus ay multiplied by ax minus by is the factor of given terms. I hope you have understood whatever I have explained today, and it will help you to solve the questions of next exercise.